Sometimes you have make somebody you least expect. Forget all the code. Alright, perfect example. Blood clot, me no one bust that one up on myself, but maybe a perfect example. Nika said no talk. I show you, I'm not telling you. Ladies, if you don't want to know my style, reach na me DM. I show me not talk that one day. Because that one day after all. Yo, me have a style where you're
yo,
right
listen
now.
To me now. Me have my code. I don't know my data. I might pick them come round to my phone. Them send
ladies,
me pick them
tell
to
you.
The code.
Alright, me now tell you no.
But listen now. Listen now, Dada Blacks. You have a code when you pull my phone. That code when you pull my phone, you ask if your next code. That now the switch broke up. This up. I'm gonna fix back the switch. Yeah. When you pull my phone, so you say 1, 2, 3 and pull. When you pull your phone,
what kind of phone you have?
My iPhone one, yeah.
You can't chat foolishness.
So
yeah?
So watch now. When you pull my phone, like I say, rush it. Look at Donnelly. Like I say, 1, 2, 3, boom. They ask for their next code.
Yeah, street
and
code.
Then,
yeah.
Hold on, and then me give them a next code.
Mm-hmm.
Then you ask for your next code and me give a next code. After that pull now, then you have to do your then you use your finger behind the phone and pull it. And then after that pull, me go so bam, eye scan, boom, mm-hmm. And then elbow scan.
Elbow. Let me tell you something. You see iPhone, you can't chat all the way you want chat. You see iPhone.
You can't go in and
ladies,
chat.
Ladies, you can go on YouTube right now and me the living proof said that shit work. And it show you how to open your iPhone through the camera, through the picture. You hear me telling you? We are living proof.
You can't go in my iPhone. Can you have to go get them 3 first code? Plus you have to go cut off my finger and use it. Plus you have to go dig out my eye. Hold on, I'm not sleep. I have to go open my eye. I'm not sleep dead. And then you have to go cut off my elbow.
Let me tell you something now. All the powers going on, especially iPhone. I'm asking you first before you start talking iPhone. You see Note? You see Note? Note are one of the hardest phones to get into.
That's why I don't want no iPhone. I don't want no iPhone. Note 10, I'm dealing. Don't need it.
Note, remember me tell you something. Note is the
easiest. Somebody say stop talk. All right.
Yeah,
somebody say stop talk.
Actually, ladies, me not take
that. Donnelly, you're a criminal.
Ladies, I'm not war with the man that me are telling you. Me I tell you right now, when the man them are stressing out and them feel like them are stressing out, don't flip the script, man. Alright. Me do that now. You see me do that now, I remember say, this in the old situation, you know, remember say, me not worry the man, you know, me not accuse the man or nothing. Me get me send the text and me leave a seven send no text. Me send him go to work the next day, nice and happy, ain't getting food and everything, right? Remember me still not say nothing to this man, but nothing, you know, no woman, me not give him nothing. Guess what them things they do to them now, ladies? They mash up their meds because you find out say them a cheat and them a do them things and you not say nothing. Guess what? Them in a feed them other things say no. You have man pan them. All you know go so come remember you mash up their meds now in a because you know war for what you're supposed to war for them but so right there and then them stress say you have man. You understand? Sometimes
finally, listen to me now. Me, mm-hmm. anything where you going come in a search, but I don't look for woman for now. Uh-huh. So anything, if you take up my phone, anything you see in there, you deal with it yourself.
Yeah,
you can't come to me with that.
Me, that's why Mr. Ladies and everybody can deal with that.
So you know, code your phone?
Not necessarily because me an iPhone people. Like, me code my phone because me always think about if me lose my phone or somebody take it. But me not code my phone as far as like if me do with a man and whatever. Come, let me tell you something. We have more sense now, man. May we let my
phone
Black right
Queen,
beside you.
And you. No, anything. I saw me stay still. Anything when you take up my phone and see and you're alone with it. You can't come to me with that.
Yeah, but that's what I said.
Don't touch my phone.
Certain, if you can't hang me, ladies, don't look. Because me, I tell you now, 110%, there's always something where you have a fine. So if you can't angle it just like me, I learn over time to hold it. And me's never a person who drink my soup while it's hot. So me always know for all things called me. You can't tell me something right now. Anybody can tell me something right now. If you see all my man do something, you can't trust word in and tell me. Because guess what? You tell me, I don't say nothing till I'll blood clot 6 months down the line. So by the time me even say it, you don't even know who. Because me
know you don't see a limit. You mash up my business, you know. Yeah, going too much now. Nobody now want to slide near Dave. We now make no money.
That's true.
Yeah,
they more afraid of me.
Yeah, they more afraid of your daddy.
If you're not a good man, I'm not ready to do the right thing, sign of the day. But if I fuck around, I come for no, sir, this is a girl.
Yo, them have a friend of your daddy. Yo, just it, chill, man.
I mean, you write the game book. So if a game
yo, on yeah, match up a little thing, a little deal with me.
If a game on the pan, me the pan is full force. So, but if I
remember
genuine thing on the pan,
remember
then fine.
Yo. Mama, we have a top up on the account, you know. Mama say I have
then, four people, you know. Well, actually, them afraid of me. Them are
going to account, them get shaky, you know.
Them are
going to show now, go on and then the account, them get shaky. So watch out, we have a top up on the account. So here we
are. That's true, man. Ladies and
gentlemen, you know, I have to mash up the protest style.
That's true, man. I'm not lie, but me, I'm telling you right now. Remember, I'm telling you, say, man, ladies, you don't make them stressing, you don't call back no girl, and if you don't call back a girl, you don't call a woman, them and friend the woman, them no word, woman, them friend the woman, them because you don't friend the woman, them don't hear things. My friend, my mate, them, and then me use whatever ammunition they make them tell me, and stress back the man away, you don't know word the mate, friend the mate. If it's a bright mate now, well, know your man and blatantly take your man now, because some of the ladies, them be now like they are innocent. They do not know what's going on, because the man them lie, the man them lie, the man them lie. So, if a woman will just blatant now and say, hey, me, I take that girl, a man, I'm not care. She knows that your husband and your this and that, and she take that girl, now. That girl, if you get 2 buckles and 2 stones and 2 everything. But you see, the girl, them were innocent. I don't know what I'm going to find out first. It's if I call a girl now and a girl real point, never call a girl and argue the girl. Just call her nice and decent. And if you find out that she was innocent in the situation, friend her. And use the information as ammunition. You understand what I say? But this is the girl in my bright now and I can tell her, hey, guy, you want a good one, take your man. Anyway, you see that need 2 buckles. Who poop in that face?
You can't play the fifth now.
No, I'm not playing the fifth. Ladies jumping at the DM for no one. I'm going to start with some private lessons and private class, yeah?
Come like in a waste for the opportunity at the blood clot.
Yeah, sure, right, sure. I'm just stressed, boy. Just send a whole time, girl, them one message. One message, me send everybody in our group. Yo, get acquainted with each other. And don't stress me. Yeah, man.
Bonat, still here?
Yeah,
but telling her the person.
I am.
One tough still in
early. Yeah, man. Me I tell her, you know, Rushy, me I tell her all the time. I say, me I go write a book and me go through some things. And my reaction is always weird. And me not gonna lie, a lot of my reaction, then me never know it. Bro, that do it that way till it happen. But then after I miss you down back and say, yo, somebody did react. Jano, this me did know, like me even think to myself, say, yo, what the fuck? And that me did do. And that's what a normal woman who do like me. I say, yo, what chip licking at my head? Cause I normally see how me react so. I should have react way worse than that. Me then I'm a long talking man. Remember one time boy I want to read me and I argue.
They never love nobody yet, Donnelly.
Of course, so that man this for me, love and do all of them things, yeah. But me get to a point now where me decide say, yo, you know what? Fuck it. Of course. Me love hard. Me's a Libra. Me love hard. And me in, me love hard. Me not, me, if me in a relationship with you, me I go love you. If you are my man and me a ride and me say, hey, yeah, me love hard. But me just not take your foolishness. You not go try for this to me. Yeah, man. Me that girl, me not no long talking after a while, man.
You don't do an open relationship?
What you call open relationship? Because everybody have different meanings. What you consider open relationship?
The original open relationship.
What, they're with somebody and then they're with other people? Or what? No. What
yeah, so mean? Like, everybody yeah, open different relationship. Yeah, like an open relationship. So, you know the man while. So, but you love him and him love you.
He have been
fantasies and them something. So if him see a girl and him like the girl, him can get the girl, you help him get the girl. If you see a man and you like the man, him can him tell us go and go do what you have to do.
I mean, I think there's no man who would have comfortable doing that. And if they are, them I'll do that with a woman with them every time. No matter how you me start off in the position, they probably say, hey, that girl does sex with this one, I fuck it. I always end up in a position where you say, blood clot, yo, me no want a girl and nobody look on a girl, you know. And cause when you don't get the vibe, the per come let me tell you this is a lady.
Not the man, man. Me not the man, me attack you.
But that's what I'm saying, but
Man out there with me, but if you should find one of them, man, it's rare still, but if you should find one of them.
Rare.
You don't know a relationship like that?
No, sir. I can find my own man there. I don't want to help me find my man them. Yes, sir. I don't think so. I mean, me just look on it and say, most of these things are, most of these things are open relationship anyway, because them already are ratted, cheat and all of these things. You understand? Might as well stay single than be in an open relationship and just call you and say, yo, act here. Yo, call lay the pipe real quick and go your blood clot yard when you're done here. And call it a deal. What kind of relationship you need for that? One pipe the bus, you know, come lay it and dry it up and go on your blood clot yard and done this up. Fuck it. There is no relationship for that. That's the only purpose you're really serving at that point. If you're in a relationship, that's the only thing you really serve.
Yeah, no, so enough man can play that role. Once them start play that role, them start catch feelings.
Then catch right. Okay. And that man try to say women are easier to do that than men. It's easier for a woman call a man and just not say you're just a fuck body. Man, uno get uno when you start when the wet pipes are lay upon uno, blood clot. Hey, I'm gonna see a fuck my girl, you know. All of a sudden again, my youth, how would you tell us I'm in a relationship with you? How I go on? How would tell us? No, sir. The little ones up you get your own up it already. No, sir. All of corners.
Blood.
Why start worrying everybody feel to blow whoa when you're not looking on him?
Man, now they catch feelings them way there.
Then catch the most feelings and I do them the most fuckery. Then cheat the most, then lie the most, and then catch the most feelings. Then catch feelings faster than woman, you know? And adapt me, I tell you.
Man, catch feelings them way there, man. I see a step on like party with all the official man.
And I start one war all the main man. I said, my youth member said.
And then all of a sudden, man, in a video light, man, I bright up, man, I try to do the most.
Yeah, man. Man, all about liquor when I drink, just to put on your table for impress you to blood tie you over there, so with your man, I look for him.
Yeah, man, fools, I'm so my man, girl.
And then when you end up, say, yo, and then here, why, you know, the wickedest thing about you, no man? When you turn on the script now and say, yo, my youth just building up. Now left my man say, I'm ready to and goody. Guess what? Oh, look, idiot, girl, the girl a bitch, the girl a this, the girl. You start cause the blood clag, you can't get the girl for yourself. The girl a bitch.
Yo, number that stereotype every man, come in a space.
No, most men, when they can't get the woman them the way they want, the girl a this and the girl a that. They're not take their losses and a true acting. Jamaican man.
You know much girls say me a alien?
Nobody charge?